Okay, it's July 31st, 2018. It's 7:35 p.m. I just looked out front here and I saw these flowers, man. They're worth two out here originally, two. And my wife would come down and I come down a couple times because they only came up once a year at the beginning of the year. Now this is the second time it's come back. And now there's 10 of them. There were 9 that came up here this last time. And the 10th one is in the middle there. It's opened up right in the middle down there. That one right down in the middle. I'm going to call my Bob White out here. Oh, God, it's so pretty. Look at that. These are just natural lilies that come up here. These are about 3.5 feet. I'd say around 40 inches, 38 inches tall. And I don't know if that one's growing right down there or not, that little one. I'm not gonna mess with it while I'm videoing because this camera likes to shut off. I'm gonna stop recording this and then take some pictures. Again, July 31st, 2018. It's beautiful out here. It's in the around 80, 78 degrees. But we got some storms coming. That's out east. Poison, toxic poison. That's northeast. Toxic poison, toxic poison. That's north. Look at the dark skies. You can see the storm coming in. With all that Monsanto poison below it there. Yeah, look at how dark it is out west. And that's southwest. I'm going to get a video back here real quick and I'm going to take some pictures of these flowers before I go in. I already had a mosquito on my ankle. I felt it. See that storm coming up? That's pretty ominous. At night's when most tornadoes come through, which is so great out here because it's pitch black. I'm looking at the clouds on here as best I can through the viewfinder. Well, I'm gonna stop recording and take some pictures of those flowers. And I might get some of these too while I'm standing here. So that's all for now.